four common challenges of threat intelligence and how to overcome them. In today's ever-evolving digital landscape, staying ahead of cyber threats is crucial for organizations to protect their valuable assets. Organizations that leverage threat intelligence can proactively identify and prioritize potential threats and implement security measures to prevent or mitigate cyber attacks. However, from time to time, even big organizations may encounter obstacles that hinder their ability to leverage threat intelligence effectively. In this video, we will address the most prevalent challenges and equip you with solutions on how to overcome them. Challenge number one, overwhelming amount of data. One of the most common challenges in threat intelligence is dealing with the overwhelming amount of data. Sorting through vast volumes of information can be a daunting task. However, there are solutions available to help streamline this process. A reliable threat intelligence provider should offer curated intelligence and comprehensive reports, focusing on the most relevant and actionable insights to your organization's specific needs. Challenge number two, lack of internal skills to interpret the data. Interpreting threat intelligence requires expertise and context, and this is also where crucial differences in the quality of such service occur. To overcome this challenge, many threat intelligence providers offer contextual intelligence and leverage recognized frameworks like MITRE ATT&CK. This ensures that the intelligence organizations receive is stacked with relevant tactics, techniques, and procedures and provides insights into targeted industries or regions. Challenge number three, lack of differentiation in sources. To effectively identify and mitigate cyber threats, it is crucial to have access to a variety of data sources rather than relying on a limited few. Threat intelligence can be obtained from various sources, such as open source intelligence, commercial intelligence services, government intelligence agencies, and in-house threat intelligence. Threat intelligence should encompass a diverse range of data, including but not limited to files, web domains, IP addresses, and indicators of compromise. By considering a wide range of data sources, organizations can detect patterns and identify threats that may otherwise go unnoticed. Challenge number four, poor operationalization. Many organizations jump into monitoring threat data feeds and try to make sense of them. But often, security analysts spend too much time on manual processes, causing organizations to struggle with turning cyber threat intelligence into insights. That's why operationalization is critical to effectively translate data into actionable security. Organizations should centralize all threat intelligence, compare different feeds, and then create runbooks to turn malicious incidents of compromises into blocking rules on firewalls, web gateways, endpoints, email security filters, and many more. While common threat intelligence challenges may seem daunting, they can be conquered. By partnering with the right threat intelligence provider, as ESET, you can address challenges related to data overload, expertise, differentiation, and operationalization. For more information and practical tips about threat intelligence, visit our website at eset.com and download our comprehensive threat intelligence guide.